Today I will show you my animation process using Ibispaint X and FlipaClip. Before we begin the process, this animation was a reenactment of Jake's lip gloss scene from Two and a Half Men. I only used the audio and replaced the characters with my own characters. Next, these are the characters I'm going to use. Cyan the teenage cat boy and Alice the geeky cat girl. Let the process begin. Open Ibispaint X. Go to my gallery, create a new canvas, then press 1920 by 1080 pixels. Once I've created the new canvas, I'm gonna import the sketch and start drawing the outline, starting with Alice. I used a brown color for the outline. Add color for the character, then add shading and highlights. Oh yeah, I want to remind you that this isn't the final version, so I might go back to this. Next, we draw a manga version of Alice, except she looks like a low poly 3D model like PS1 character models. Add lightning in the background and fill it with white color and screen tone textures on Alice. Next, I'll draw Sans hand. Sorry if I stretch the hand because hands are difficult to draw. I usually take pictures of my own hands to use as references or tracing too. I adjust the outlines of Sans hand and Alice's head and change the color to dark blue. I also changed the shading and highlights to both. Once you're done, save all of them as PNG in order. Moving on, I'm gonna import the 3D animation frames I made from Blender to trace them. That's right, we're gonna cheat. As you can see here, the camera is actually the one that rotates around Alice, not Alice's head. After importing all the frames into Ibispaint X, I start drawing the outline in the same manga style. Then I draw the nose, mouth, and hair. Fill them with skin tones and shading. I draw Sans hand in a few frames and color it with white. I add the skin tones and shading again and finish the back part. Make sure to add the messy looking cat whiskers. Now save each frame in order. For the remaining Blender frames, I draw the outline and facial features including the nose, glasses, hair, body, beanie, ears, etc. In this part, there's no expression yet because I will add it later. The 3D frames serve only as a guide, so Alice will not look exactly like the one in Blender. Then add shading and highlights. Draw the facial expressions. And of course, her whiskers too. And a swipe drop in all frames beside her eyes. Now I add more 3D frames for Cyan. Let's start with tracing the outlines. Thank you. fill it with colors. Also color the jacket. Let's not forget these whiskers. And give highlights. Wait, maybe not. Maybe make it blurry in the first few frames and unblurry in the last frames. And lastly, draw his hand with the lip gloss on his finger, and we're done. Finally, I save each frame in order, and let's move on to FlipaClip. Open FlipaClip, create a new project called Shot 8. Choose a white background, then choose 1920 by 1080 pixels and 10 frames per second. Then press create project, and here we are. Add 3 layers and add images from Ibispaint X. Starting with the first image and move it to layer 3. Then add an image of Sans hand. Manga version. Copy paste. Okay, that's good. And render as MP4. Next, create another project called Shot 8 and 1 in parentheses. Choose a black background and choose the same thing. Then press create project. Add 3 new layers and import all frames in order from Ibispaint X. Add a background on the separate layer to make the background fade to black at the end of the animation. play the animation. And okay, render it in MP4 format. Now create the last project with a white background again. Do the same thing and name it Shot 9. Then create project. Create 3 layers and import the remaining frames from Ibispaint X. Starting with the black color in the first frame. Move the position of Alice's head slightly. Then add the frames of cyan in layer 2 or 3. Thank you. moving towards to his mouth. Okay, that's great. Render the video in MP4 format and we're done. That's the end of the video. Please subscribe, like, share, and comment. Thanks for watching!